Hi, I'm Dr. Lisa Schilling. I'm a psychologist at Nemours Children's Specialty Care in Jacksonville, and this is my dog, Teddy. Teddy's in training right now to work with our ADAPT team as a therapy animal. As I'm sure you can see, Teddy has lots of energy. Sometimes, though, Teddy needs time to relax and rest and be calm, just like humans do. Some kids have been telling me that it's hard for them to relax if they're feeling a little nervous or worried about coronavirus or the changes in their schedule or school or any of those kind of things. One thing that can be really helpful when feeling nervous or worried is to breathe. Yes, breathe, but in a special way. When we work to control our breathing and make it slow and steady, it can help our bodies to feel more calm and relaxed, and our brains too. Teddy's really good at relaxing, so he can show you how it's done. You can see that Teddy likes to relax on his side, on the carpet, or sometimes on a bed, and you can relax anywhere that you feel comfortable. That might be propped up on pillows on your bed, or on the couch, or in a comfy chair, or lying on the floor. What you'll see is that Teddy snuggles in to get comfortable, and then his breathing starts to get slow and steady. You can see his chest move up when he's breathing in and move down when he's breathing out. See if you can match your breathing to Teddy's and breathe in and out just like he does. If you have an animal at home, focus on his or her breathing when the animal's relaxing. See if you can match your breathing to your pet's breathing. If your pet likes to cuddle and he or she is happy with cuddling and touching, you might even hold him or her on your lap and work on breathing together slow and steady, in and out. But if you don't have a pet, Teddy would be happy to have you watch his video and try to match your slow and steady breathing to his breaths. I think Teddy would love to come and snuggle and meet you and breathe with you at home. But since there's social distancing, he can't do that right now. So he's going to stay at our house and relax here. But he'd be happy to have you watch his video and work on slow and steady breathing anytime you like. Take some time every day to work and play and exercise just like Teddy does.